Welcome to Module 8. So I wanted to be creative this week and literally introduce this module in a coffee house. So speaking of which, I learned something interesting about coffee shops today. My friend told me that coffee shops have to be cold because if they're not, then the beans will spoil. I don't drink coffee, so I'll take her word for it. Anyway, let's get to business. Module 8 is about creating an annotated class list. Last week, you wrote about your future learning goals. So this is a bit of a change up compared to last week because we want this content to be in your portfolio. So just as a reminder, this assignment is actually a course requirement for graduation. So make sure that this is a professional and accessible and easy to understand page. If you're having trouble coming up with course annotations, feel free to go to the MSU website, schedule.msu.edu. And here you can search for your course, click the course number, then get a short description of the class. This may give you a good start or it may jog your memory of what the course is about. Either way, it could be of help. You could also find your old class syllabi and allow that to guide your annotations. Feel free to check out some annotated class lists from past students, some of the goodies page too. Those are really nice. This may give you a good idea of where to start as well. Also, do not forget about internship courses or classes that you have transferred, maybe from another institution. All that will fit well and needs to be in your annotated class list. Finally, post a link of your annotated class link to Piazza, as usual, and write a paragraph about your class list. And also, don't forget the bonuses and bummers. Last item for Module 8. Don't forget the second upgrade is due at the end of Module 8. So do not forget your second upgrade. I'm going to say it one more time. Do not forget your second upgrade. And that is it. See you later or in the other coffee house.